Hello friends, in this video tutorial I am going to show you how to uninstall any program from your PC. First of all, for uninstallation process there are simply two ways. First, you have to go to the start menu and there is the list of all applications and softwares that is in your computer. Suppose you have to uninstall this Android Studio, then click on right click on it and click on this uninstall button. After clicking this button, this is uninstall from your computer. And the second way is go to the setting and click on this system button, and here go in apps and features and here suppose you want to uninstall Android Studio, then click on it and simply click on this button, uninstall button. After clicking this button, this is uninstall from your computer. So these are two ways by the help of these two ways you can uninstall any software or program from your computer. Thank you.